Y'all already know this is a clothing haul because y'all seen the title and y'all tipped me. I ordered a lot of clothes, a lot more than I usually do because this is a summer clothing haul and all my summer clothes, either I lost track of them because I'm in a new house and I'm about to move again. They can't fit me. I gave them away. All this stuff is going to get tried on today. A Shein clothing haul. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and let's get on to the video. Okay, y'all. So, this is the first pair of shorts that I had got. This is a size medium. They're just simple shorts that I can put on because, you know, summertime it'd be hot. And we need to go to the store real quick or go do some errands or go do something. Just put on some shorts. So, these are the shorts. Next up, I had got a pair of tights because I went all this year without having as much tights as I usually have because I always wear tights all the time. They're just easy slip on stuff. But I didn't have none this year, I realized. I only had like two pair of tights this year and I usually have a lot. So I had brought some so I can slip them on for the summer or whatever. Or like when I need to go somewhere real quick. So these are the tights. They're also a size medium. Most of my stuff, all my stuff is a size medium except for these jean shorts that I got. Next, I had got this skirt. I actually forgot I ordered this, but I seen somebody else have this skirt on a Shein haul. And another one that was similar to it, or at least it was something similar to it. So I had got this one. I actually really do like it, and I like how I look on my body. I like how it fits. I don't like skirts that's like big and wavy because, like, no, like the wind, no. Just give me something that's like body kind. So this is actually pretty nice. It's giving me professional wear. Personally, it's giving me professional wear. So a pair of jean shorts that I got. I specifically got these because I really like the back of them, and I was thinking about wearing it for like sometime for something I do for my birthday. I'm not sure what, or just like to have it when I go to a mall day or something. So yeah, I actually really like these shorts, and I was gonna buy some more, but these shorts, they didn't come small, medium, large. They came like numbers like 28, 30 and all of that. So I ended up getting a 28, hoping that I can fit it, because usually when I go to Forever 21 I get a size 28 in their jeans. So I got a 28 in these shorts, and I didn't want to buy no more until I knew that I could fit it. So I actually can fit it, and I like how they look on me, as you can see. Okay guys, this was a tube dress, tube top dress, or tube dress, I don't know what you call it, but like I'm saying it because they don't have no straps. Like, you gotta just let your chest hold it up, and it has a little elastic part. Well, some of them has elastic, some of them don't. Most of them has elastic, but basically, I actually really like this dress. It looked nice on the little model on the picture, and it looks nice on me. I actually did get another one that's like it, but that other one that looks like it is not the same. Like, it's not the same. This was another dress I got. It's just a simple gray. It could be like a little sundress. Most people wear like probably in the house or something, but like it's basically, to me, it's like a slip-on dress when I need to go to the store real quick or go somewhere real quick. So I got this dress, and it's not like, it's not a hot material and none of that. In summer it'd be hot outside. Yo, I was hyped because I was dancing to Megan Thee Stallion. But anyway, yeah, so that's that. This one is one of my favorites. As soon as I seen it online, I wanted it. I just wanted it to fit, and it actually does fit. So I know I can wear stuff like this now. if stuff don't fit correctly, then I was so hype, y'all. And the song was on too. I think it was Nicki Minaj. It was Nicki Minaj on. And I felt so cute in the outfit. This is my favorite one, y'all, so. This was a shirt, y'all, and I don't really like it like that. I think it'll look good with some jeans, some high-waisted jeans. But other than that, I don't really like it. Mainly because of my stomach or something. I don't know what it is, but I don't really like it like that. Like, it's not, like, it's not a given for me. Now, this is a shirt that I actually like. It's made at the top similar to the little one-piece, whatever you jumper, to the jumper thing. But this shirt is actually really nice, and I really like it. So I know I can order, like, different colors and stuff. But, yeah, I really like this shirt, so. That's the end of the video. I hope y'all really like this video. I like doing clothing hauls, and obviously y'all see when I put my music on, I'm feeling myself and stuff. But a lot of the outfits I actually really did like. I ordered 10 things, y'all, and one of them I cannot fit. I can fit like my body wise, but I can't fit up here because obviously it's I don't have much to hold, and it don't have no straps. Like, it's a tube top joint, but it's not like the tube dress that I tried on. It's more material at the top, I guess. I really hope you guys like this video. I'm gonna see y'all on another video because all my business supplies just came, so I can do an unboxing video. My birthday's coming up. I had just ordered my dress. Hopefully it comes in time because it's telling me it's gonna come really close. So hopefully it comes in time. So I ordered my birthday dress, I made my makeup appointment, and I made my hair appointment last month. So yeah. But anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you guys like this video. Oh, what am I doing? It's not even an outro. Bye.